Hello dear patients, today we are going to review the case of non-specific urethritis. What is non-specific urethritis? This is basically an inflammation of urethra induced by bacteria that are not related to sexually transmitted infections. A man came to our clinic. He had only one constant sexual partner, wife. Itch and burning appeared after slight overcooling and drinking alcohol drinks. There were also discharges and some reddening in urethra that you can see on the picture. So analysis of sexually transmitted infections were taken. Culture test for bacteria was taken and smear test for inflammation or smear test for flora. As a result of that, it was found that his leukocytes were about 15 to 20 within a visual field, which is approximately 10 times greater than normal. No sexually transmitted infections were found, and in culture test, Klebsiella and Enterococcus were found. In this case, we can set a diagnosis of non-specific or bacterial urethritis, meaning induced by bacteria. In such cases, we need to exclude kidney stones by ultrasound study, and secondly, an appearance of prostatitis. The reason is that often Enterococcus, bacteria coli, are found during prostatitis. However, in this particular patient, such changes were not found. His wife was recommended to do bacterial culture test from vagina and to be checked for the main sexually transmitted infections, to restrict anal and oral contacts without protection, as such contacts are often the cause of such bacteria getting into genitals. As a result of that, they colonize urethra and an inflammatory reaction appears. So, how to treat this urethritis? In some cases, it's quite difficult to treat it because such microflora is constant for our body and Klebsiella may also be there. It's always there in lungs, for example, not speaking about Enterococcus, which is normal for intestines. So it's almost impossible to get completely rid of these microorganisms from our human body. When the patients come to me very surprised and they ask which antibiotic to take, then here we need to talk not so much about antibiotics, but as to why these potentially pathogenic microorganisms induce such inflammatory reaction. Instillations into urethra have to be necessarily done in such cases. A therapy of prostatitis is required, but for this case it was not necessary. If there are indicators of leukocytes in prostate, if there are changes in the area of prostate on ultrasound study. A treatment of sexual partner has to be always done, particularly if vaginal dysbacteriosis was found. Antibiotics according to sensitivity have to be prescribed as well. And in recent times, and this is true for this patient as well, we know that there is resistance to almost all antibiotics. So, under no circumstances you should take whatever turns up at home, at least before analyses are done, that's for sure. This usually leads to chronization of process, and such patients come to us already with chronic urethroprostatitis. So if you have similar complaints, it's necessary to do competent diagnostics, and if this indeed is non-specific bacterial urethritis, then a complex therapy is required by medications that affect these bacteria. If it's necessary to diagnose and treat any inflammatory diseases of male and female urogenital tract, you can consult venereologists and urologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such diseases. We are waiting for you in our clinic.